your home. Today, we are continue our chapter number first from the B part. Our chapter name is Application of IT and IT's Industries. In this chapter, we have discussed about the IT's term and after that, industries. We have discussed yesterday, we have continued our application of IT. Yesterday, we have discussed about IT in home, IT in workplace, at a workplace, IT in education sector, IT in library, IT in business, IT in social net, social media. So that application we have discussed. Today we are going to discuss about IT in healthcare and IT in government and public sector. So today we are going to discuss only this application. So student, let's continue. IT in healthcare. It is used to capture information about the patient, diagnostic process including clinical history and physical examination and facilitating information exchange. मीन्स ये क्या यूज़ करने के काम होता है कि जो हमारा पेशेंट्स है उसकी जो उसको डायग्नोज करने के लिए हम आईटीज का यूज़ करते हैं. कंप्यूटराइज मशीन आर यूज लाइक ECG, अल्ट्रासाउंड, CT स्कैन एंड वेरियस अदर डायग्नोसिस. मीन्स जो हम ECG या अल्ट्रासाउंड कराते हैं, CT स्कैन कराते हैं, ऑल आर कंप्यूटराइज एंड बेस्ड ऑन technology. Now we are going to discuss our next. You can see here there is some machinery that is our computerized machine for the ECG. You can see here there is a ECG machine that is CT scans. Means you can whole body, you can CT scans. All machines are the computerized. Now we are going to discuss here. There are also some instrument related to the healthcare. So we can see here. We can this machine we use for the sugar, and this machine used for the blood pressure checking, and that is a thermometer, and that is all instrument are used for DCS diagnostic tools. Okay, now we going to next application of IT in scientific research and engineer. Means how can you they use the IT in scientific and research. So first is storing large amount of data used for research work. Means सबसे पहले ये large amount of data they can store. Firstly हमें जब भी कोई evaluation करना है या कुछ भी करना है हमें, तो उससे related fact और figure हमें search करने पड़ते हैं, और एक वो large amount होता है तो उसको store करने के लिए कुछ space चाहिए, तो वो due to IT is possible. Performing complex calculation means IT used for the performing complex means difficult calculation. Computer aided design means all things are computer aided design. Added manufacturing, simulating and testing design, and 3D object. You can see cartoon movies, all our movies are related to 3D objects. So that is our public and sector. Now IT government and public sector means IT का government कैसे use करती है और public sector में इसका कैसे use होता है. Today we are discuss here. It is used in many way like document processing for driving license, collecting tax, exchange of the information with the citizen. Means क्या काम करने के लिए आती है ये, जैसे इट इज़ मैनी वे टू लाइक डॉक्यूमेंट प्रोसेसिंग. डॉक्यूमेंट मीन्स एक डॉक्यूमेंट दूसरे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के पास सेंड करना है, तो हाउ कैन गवर्नमेंट ऑल्सो यूज दैट टाइप्स ऑफ थिंग्स. इंफॉर्मेशन विद सिटीजन, इट ऑल्सो हेल्प द कलेक्टिंग डोनेशन ड्यूरिंग द डिजास्टर. मीन्स जैसे वो प्रधानमंत्री का जो कोर्स है, वो डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कोर्स, वी सेव अवर मनी. एंड नाउ भीम, स्वच्छ भारत अभियान, GST रेट, उमंग and my government are the sum of the app which are loans by the government. जो ये हमारी जो ये स्क्रीन पे ऐप शो हो रही हैं दैट आर द गवर्नमेंट ऐप. सो भीम ऐप ऑल्सो गवर्नमेंट रिलेटेड एंड दैट इज़ माई गवर्नमेंट ऑल्सो एंड भीम ऑल्सो स्वच्छ भारत ऑल्सो इज अ गवर्नमेंट ऐप. सो दैट्स ऐप यूज फॉर द कलेक्टिंग टैक्स एंड अदर थिंग्स ऑल्सो दे यूज शेयर. ओके नाउ स्टूडेंट आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक. थैंक यू.